DevNet Zone at Cisco Live Europe. I'm Silvia Spiva, Cisco Developer Community Manager. We have a very special guest, Marcus.
Marcus Lind from Mirrodot in Sweden.
Welcome. I saw you in the panel today with Chuck Stickney and some of our other partners here in Europe. Tell me what you liked about being on the panel.
A new experience for me, first of all, but also fun to be a part of the exciting journey into a specialized DevNet partner later in June.
That's really cool that you're already talking about getting ready for the partner specialization. You talked about your team being motivated. Tell the audience more about what motivates your team to be part of the DevNet partner specialization program.
Yeah, so they are passionate for automation from the beginning, and now we're giving them the tools needed in order to get that knowledge on paper, not something that they can really grab onto. So when you give people that are motivated by passion some set of tools, it's gonna you get up to speed really fast.
Very cool. Yes, we want people to be motivated, and also for the many people that have been working with DevNet all these years, they finally, like you said, get the certification, get the recognition for all the work they've been putting in. Tell us about the technology that you work with and the Cisco products and APIs that you work with.
Yeah, so we are specialized into the data center area. So we work with technology like ACI, HyperFlex, UCS, but also trying to move into the software area. So stuff like Titration, CWOM, and yeah, technology like that. And then bringing it all together with automation, of course.
Are you going to be part of the DevNet 500, the first 500 people to pass their DevNet certification?
All five of us.
Wow, fantastic. So if you'd like to learn more about how to become a DevNet specialized partner, go to developer.cisco.com/partner. Thank you.